There's no people on the train yet, but the delayed Valley Line LRT is loaded up with bags of sand. The weight the same as if they filled it with passengers as they enter the next phase of testing.
And we're excited to see new areas get to witness the train on the tracks. And ultimately, we're steaming ahead, in a way of saying, electrically.
When it comes to the new LRT line, Edmontonians may be wary, having just gotten the metro line fully functioning after years of signaling issues.
It's really important that we make sure that what we turn over is fully functional. We don't want to turn on a train and then have to slow it down.
But it's a different company behind the Valley Line Southeast, and Transed is very confident the trains will be shuttling people, not bags of sand, between Millwoods and downtown by the end of this year. And if you happen to see the trains out on Connors Hill here, that's where some of the most intense tests will be happening, making sure the brakes can handle the hill.
We're enjoying the River Valley, are very unlikely to even know that a test is underway. It's slow moving trains. A train coming to park to test the park brake is really impossible to know that that's even happening.
Originally slated to open in December 2020, issues started early with a giant slab of concrete in the river.
We've been fighting to make up time from that since the beginning of the pandemic. Who could have anticipated that when we bid this job? So we've been working hard to keep our crews safe, but yet still working.
There's still some construction work for those living near the line. And with testing, motorists and pedestrians reminded to look both ways when they cross the tracks and always assume the guide wires are electrified. From Strathern, Carly Robinson, City News.